What's going on, Gaucho fans? The UC Santa Barbara men's basketball team takes to the road to finish up their conference slate with meetings against Northridge and Cal Poly later on this weekend. In their first meeting against Northridge, it was a big win for the Gauchos, especially behind 26 points from Max Heidinger, who really went off. And Lamine Janae had 28 points of his own. He's been the leading scorer in the Big West Conference all season. Number two is Terrell Gomez, but the key to this game was scrapping Gomez from the field. And Ja'Cory McLaughlin did an exceptional job on defense, holding this 20 point per game score to just 10 and 3 of 13 on field goals. And then we look ahead to that Cal Poly game, and really anything can happen in one of these blue-green rivalry matchups. The Gauchos, they won 65-56 in their first meeting this season, but they're going to be at Moth Athletic Center this weekend, and the Gauchos, they're looking to close it out against a Cal Poly team who really hasn't had the most success this year. However, Cal Poly, this is what their season is riding on. It will be a successful year if they're able to knock off the Gauchos in their final game of the season. UCSB closes out its schedule in contention for the second place spot, so cheer on your Gauchos this weekend.